Donna's really moving around. She has Cheryl Miller from the basketball team now.
That's right. The athletes are making their second round around the track. I see Mary Lee Retton here. But here's a gold medalist, the first ever for the United States in women's basketball. Why do you think you played so well? I know all 12 of you were on women's scholarships, but what was that magic?
I think just being in Los Angeles, it's in the United States, and we wanted to show the people that women can play as well as men.
And where are you going next, Cheryl?
About 2 more years at USC and hopefully 2 national titles and maybe the 88 Olympics. We'll have to see.
It's got to be something to be playing in your hometown, walking into this Coliseum. I'm sure you go to a lot of the football games. Congratulations. Back to you, Jim.
All right, Donna, thank you very much. You know, I know it's about 10 minutes to midnight.